So I'm keeping an eye on those mutant freaks over at Trinity, and this guy comes out of nowhere sprinting down the road. I know he must have seen him
fucking hide from me. You're dead.
Get off me!
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Time's up, asshole.
Should've just run!
Straight, rookie. Fuck, I can do this. First mistake, last mistake.
Have a concussion. Fucking seeing things.
Several days worth of detention. Donate to the blood drive, receive 2 last days of detention.
Gonna kill me.
No more from you. You're not replacing me.
Please, you gotta help me. This guy's a synth and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family. Oh God, my kids.
Don't you dare bring them up. He's the synth and he wants to replace me.
Please,
you gotta believe me. You can't let that thing do this.
Just kill this thing and be done with it.
What? No!
It's done. I need to get out of here.
This is our claim. Clear out, Civvy.
Hey there.
We don't need any more hired guns. Will you leave already? Mother.
You're trying to hide from me.
They got him.
Finally got some action.
Think I'm scared, huh?
Ain't nothing.